Hi everyone, welcome back to another Battle of Normandy mission. We are hunting V1s. As you see, we're over the channel and we're flying the beautiful Spitfire Mark 14 with Griffin engine to try and power us to catch anything up we see. If we see anything though. Nothing so far. I'm not even sure how I'm going to spot them, to be honest. But we'll do our best and hopefully bring you some action along the way. It's coming under some of these clouds. You've got a couple of aircraft diving out of that cloud there. There's three, four aircraft. Let's go and check that out. They're not the V1s we have been sent to look for, but certainly require us to have a look, see what's going on. There is another friendly flight in the area, but that does not look like friendly flight. That looks like a dogfight ensuing. The black exhaust fumes coming from that one, so I'm going to follow it. Yep. 109. Turning hard. Trying to get back on his tail. Close to cross by. Oh! I kind of jerked the stick then just as I pulled the trigger, and that kind of pulled us off the target. Oh, annoyingly, I just try and calm down, not black out. Looks like tempests or typhoons. One going down here. This guy looks to be outnumbered, so I'm going to chase this one because he's on the tail of a friendly. Try and assist. Stop spinning. Right, here we go. Try that again, shall we? Oh, come on, Taff. There you go. There he goes, spectacularly burning down towards the English Channel. Splash one bandit. Right, starting to climb now. Try and look out for the other 109s in the area. I think I saw two or three. Ooh, this cloud is bigger than I thought it was. there you go, we're coming out of it now. I love the gripping power of this Spitfire. It's superior to pretty much most things. Right, it's all looking clear over Dover. So the port of Dover down there and the White Cliffs. Aircraft flying static over there, so I don't know if they're the tempest stroke typhoons. Didn't get a clear view on what they are. I can't tell from here. I don't see any dogfighting going on. Maybe they've bugged out. Okay. Oh no, there we go. Turn around and engage. This is a 109. Yep, is indeed a 109. Let's get on his tail. aircraft down low as well. Could be a friendly. Just ease out of that so we don't black out. There's another. Yeah, I think the friendlies are low. And these 109s are booming and zooming on them, which makes me think they're Typhoons, because a Tempest would be able to outperform these 109s. Good hits. Friendlies are engaging now. I'll just make him out through the cloud. Just turn and come back on his tail. Ease off a little bit. So you can stay in behind. Got the friendly aircraft buzzing around him like angry hornets trying to finish him off. Don't mind if they do. Stay up high and look for any others. Oh, is he in? Yeah, he's in. Nice. Coming around here. It's a Typhoon. Yeah, it's got the cannons. That, however, is not. That is another 109. Roll over. Get on her tail. Out for those Typhoons, they could try and do their best and come in and damage us by accident. Take our time, save our ammo. Good hits. Oh, the wing's gone. Another one claims. Okay, I've flown over to French coast just to sort of see if we can spot these V1 rockets. I'm not quite sure what to look for. I'm hoping there's going to be a trail of smoke from the rocket engine, but I'm not sure, to be honest with you. They're not exactly massive. They'll be difficult to spot. purple. I just got a glint. I think I might have just seen something there. Hang on. Let's turn around. It's nose towards England. Yes, down there. Something just glinting. Yeah, I think we found one. Try not to black out. Yes. There's a doodle bug. Let's try and ease this in. Gently, gently. We don't want to bleed any speed. Come on. Don't get too excited. There you go. Got a couple of hits. Gunning again. Just be gentle now. Jesus Christ. Whoa, that made me jump. Is the aircraft okay? Yeah, we seem to be. Bloody hell. Ooh. Right, I'm heading towards Dover. Still trying to bring my heart rate down after that shot. Got a radar report that there's another one around the Dover area, so I'm hightailing it back to Dover as quickly as I can. That's Dover port down there, so it's got to be here somewhere. But they are blooming hard to spot. Oh wait, that's it. Oh my goodness, there's some aircraft over, well, to our 10 o'clock, and I was looking at them, and then I just spotted this at the corner of the eye. That is it, isn't it? That is another V1. Right, I'm gunning it. We're doing about 390, 380 miles per hour. Slowly gaining, I think. Shallow dive as well. Leading a bit of speed off and he's getting away. There's an aircraft over there. My radiator's as far close as I can possibly dare, but we are losing speed. We're only doing about 360 now, but the V1 should only be doing 360, and we are getting a little bit warm. We are getting a bit warm. Is he going to get there first, or is my engine going to blow up? I might have to ease off in a second. I think this one's got away from us. I see it just above the cloud, or just in the cloud there. Oh, I've lost sight of it now. There it is. Oh, goodness me. It's gone in. It's hit the field just before what looks to be a factory, so no real damage done. Through broken windows, perhaps, but okay. One killed, one found its mark, but no damage. Engine's cooling off now, and it backed off. Probably time to call it a day and head for home.